My name is Ravi Sahai. I'm a Peace Corps volunteer. We're here in Butiiti. We're at St. Augustine's Butiiti, PTC. It's a primary teacher's college, and we're here to install some efficient cookstoves today.
We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can never lie, running for my life. I will always want you.
This morning, we got into the kitchen and we realized that we needed to break through the foundation we had where the current stoves are. So we had some old stoves that were sitting on a concrete foundation, but we need to level that off to put the new stoves in. So basically, we got some sledgehammers and some pickaxes, broke through the concrete, and now we're working to level that so we can set these new stoves on flat ground.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wreck me.
Another thing about these stoves is they need dry firewood and small pieces. So when we're cutting wood into small pieces, then we're gonna put it in a woodshed to dry it out, and then we'll be able to use that dry wood. The stoves that we're installing are more efficient, so what they're gonna do is they're gonna reduce the amount of wood that the school needs to cook food every day for the students. So we have about 400 students here, which means we cook a lot and a lot of food and use a lot of firewood. So we're gonna reduce that amount of firewood and also save time, because these stoves are able to cook the food faster, and that'll save the cooks time and make it easier for them to prepare.
I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. And instead of using force, I guess I should have let you in. I never meant to start. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you.
Well done, Virunga.
I came in like a wrecking ball.